In this video tutorial, I will show you how to upload a video into D2L ePortfolio. Desire to Learn ePortfolio currently only supports embedding of video files ending with the .mlv extension. If you have been following along with our H.264 encoding steps, you can simply rename the video from .mp4 to .mlv. So what we're going to do is we're going to right-click our video, go to Rename, and simply change the file extension to .mlv. Click on Yes. Next, we want to upload the video into D2L. So we'll log into D2L, under Tools, go to your ePortfolio page. Click on Upload Files from Computer and browse your files to the file that you want to upload and click on Upload. Click on Next. And this page is your Artifacts Details page, and you can add a description of the video if you would like just for your notes. But when you are done, click on Save. Next, we want to add our video into a presentation. Scroll down and click on Add Presentation. Select the presentation that you would like to add the video to, click on Next, and then select the page that you would like to add your video to. Here we get to choose which content area we want to add our video to. This is Content Area 1, Content Area 2. Because Content Area 1 is bigger, we want to upload it to Area 1. Then click on Finish. When you scroll down, you'll notice here that you've added this video into this presentation. Next, we need to edit. We need to change the specific display options for our video. So click on the Edit tool. And in the right-hand corner of your video, scroll down in the arrow and click on Edit Display Options. And this is a page where we're going to change specific display options for our video. In the Appearance section, we want it to say Display Artifact in Place on the page, which means you'll be able to view the video within the page. Next, we want to change the height and the width. For my video, the width is 640. And for the height, we want to add 20 extra pixels for the controls. So my initial height was 352, and now I want to add 372. You want to click on the Show the Controls for the video. And at the bottom here, the comments and assessments that you can also add. When you are done, click on Save. If you want to view the video that you just embedded into your presentation, go to the top and click on View Presentation. Hit Yes. You'll see that your video is loading. Click the Play button to make sure that it works. And so this is just a quick video on how to upload a video into D2L.